The first electronic computer, known as ENIAC, Electronic Numerical Integrator and Computer, was built in 1946 and weighed over 27 tons. It occupied a space of about 1,800 square feet.